Hello everyone.
Today we are making a flower bouquet. We have learned about plants.
Plants are classified as flowering plants. Are also called angiosperms.
And non-flowering plants
are also called gymnosperms.
Flowers are used for making
colors, perfumes,
oil,
herbal tea,
soap,
cream,
decoration,
medicinal purposes.
And today we are using
flowers
to make
flower bouquet.
And we are
going to give our flower bouquet
to a very special
person.